Meanwhile, the hardest part of playing dead was letting everyone believe I was in a semi-sweet girl. The family, the lies we had to tell, the things we had to do to sell that delusion. Like pretending that my bereft girlfriend had found comfort in the strong, steely arms of my best friend. Which turned out to be the greatest misdirection of all. Except in one case. My kid sister telling me.